In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. My soul waits for the Lord.
More than those who watch for the morning. More than those who watch for the morning.
Out of the depths I have cried to you.
O Lord, hear my voice.
With my whole heart I want to praise you.
O Lord, hear my voice.
If you, Lord, should mark iniquities.
Who would stand? Who would stand?
I will wait for the Lord. My soul waits.
And in his word do I hope.
As we gather, beloved, God is among us. As we gather, beloved, we proclaim our faith.
Lord, you have always given bread for the coming day, and though I am poor, today I believe. Lord, you have always given strength for the coming day, and though I am weak, today I believe. Lord, you have always given peace for the coming day, and though of anxious heart, today I believe. Lord, you have always kept me safe in trials, and now, tried as I am, today I believe. Lord, you have always marked the road for the coming day, and though it may be hidden, today I believe. Lord, you have always lightened this darkness of mine, and though the night is near, today I believe. Lord, you have always spoken when the time was ripe, and though you be silent now, today I believe.
A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. The Lord God has given me the tongue of a teacher, that I may know how to sustain the weary with a word. Morning by morning he wakens my ear to listen as those who are taught. The Lord God has opened my ear, and I was not rebellious. I did not turn backward. I gave my back to those who struck me, and my cheeks to those who pulled out the beard. I did not hide my face from insult and spitting. The Lord God helps me. Therefore, I have not been disgraced. Therefore, I have set my face like flint, and I know that I shall not be put to shame. He who vindicates me is near. Who will contend with me? Let us stand up together. Who are my adversaries? Let them confront me. It is the Lord God who helps me. Who will declare me guilty?
I am consumed with sorrow and also with from the Gospel of John. The next day, the great crowd had come to the festival heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem. So they took branches of palm trees and went out to meet him, shouting, "Hosanna! Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord, the King of Israel." Jesus found a young donkey and sat on it. As it is written, "Do not be afraid, daughter of Zion. Look, your king is coming, sitting on a donkey's colt." His disciples did not understand these things at first, but when Jesus was glorified, then they remembered that these things had been written of him and had been done to him.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Let us bring to God our prayers of intercession through Christ, who gave himself for the life of the world. For forgiveness for the many times we have denied Jesus, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For grace to seek out those habits of sin which mean spiritual death, and by prayer and self-discipline to overcome them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Christian people, that through the suffering of disunity there may grow a rich union in Christ, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who make laws, interpret them, and administer them, that our common life may be ordered in justice and mercy, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who still make Jerusalem a battleground, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who have the courage and honesty to work openly for justice and peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those in the darkness and agony of isolation, that they may find support and encouragement, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who, weighed down with hardship, failure, or sorrow, feel that God is far from them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who are tempted to give up the way of the cross, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we, with those who have died in faith, may find mercy in the day of Christ, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Holy God,
holy and strong, holy and immortal, have mercy upon us.
See that ye be at peace among yourselves, my children, and love one another. Follow the example of the wise and good, and God will comfort you and help you. both in this world and in the world which is to come. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.